Wednesday at Oklahoma. Well, on Thursday, 896 wrestlers from across the state of Nebraska came to Omaha looking for a state championship. Today, 112 had a chance to bring home the gold. We begin in Class A at 285 pounds as Omaha North's Ron Coleman looks to become a four-time state champion. In the second period, Coleman put Jeff Ewer of Creighton Prep to his back. He picks up the pin in 3 minutes and 44 seconds, becomes just the 16th wrestler in state history to win four titles and only the second to do it as a heavyweight. Afterward, Coleman left his shoes on the mat to signify his retirement from the sport.
Man, it's, I can't really explain it. It's like everything, it really pays off. I mean, busting my butt since I was a kid. I started wrestling when I was 2. I never dreamed that I could accomplish this, but I mean, hard work and dedication, this is great.
Congratulations, Ron. Truly something else. And this is 112 pounds of Class A Miller South. Kyle Miller beats Chase Johnson of Columbus 4-3 to win his first state title. 125, Blake Fruchtel of Grand Island pinned Kenneth Martin of Omaha North in 5-10 to win his second straight title at the weight. Islanders take home their second straight team title. As well, at 130 pounds, Omaha Central's Tyrell Galloway lost his bid to become a three-time state champ as Grand Island's Carlos Rodriguez Bueno wins 3-2. At 152, North's Rayvon Perkins dominated Aaron Diaz of Papio South to take home his third straight title. In Class B, Scott's Thomas Gilman won his second straight title with a 24-8 technical fall of Brandon Lincoln of Blair. Scott has now won 13 straight team titles at Class B.
It feels pretty good. This is just another special group of kids. You know, they kind of went through some adversity this year, but did a fantastic job of wrestling hard and put together at the end.
Now more from Class B at 171. Gretna's Andy Janovich suffers his first loss as he's pinned by Shadron's Will Brown. Second title for Brown at 189. Cozad's Tanner Sturgeon stayed undefeated, beating Blair's Ryan Randall by a score of 9-3. We go to Class C now at 135. Raymond Central's Ryan Pullman finished 44-1 this year, beating previously unbeaten Josh Eisenman of Madison by a score of 6-3. In Class D at 160, Palmer's Tyler Wickman beat Dalton Fletcher of Scribner-Snyder by a score of 8-2 for his first title. Now we'll take a look at the team standings. Again, we already told you that Grand Island won their second straight team title in Class A. Kearney comes in second. Now, we told you about Scott as well. They won their 13th title in Class B. That's a record. Boystown comes in second. Class C, we have a tie for the first time since 1947. Madison and Mitchell both with 122. And in Class D, Amherst takes home the title with 127. To the question.